Yes, it's Lara Show 5.5. First of all, sorry for late video. Let's start. Lots of things is pending. In this video, we'll try to set up our routes. You can see in the last video what I done. If I add to cart, it say add to cart. So when I open the cart, it shows the product which I added. Okay, when I click on checkout, it will insert your data and order place. First of all, let me set our route with according to our view. We will create some new view. So for that, go to cart is empty now, I think, because order is placed. First of all, if I click on add to cart button, then it should be redirect to our shopping cart page. So for that, go to web.php. Here we have a route add atom, yeah? And cart controller, we have a function as add atom. So comment this, let me return, but first of all, save it in a variable. We will check if query successfully done, then we will say return view front, no, cart is folder, index is file. So with your data of your content data, cart content, that's fine, with semicolon, just run, click on add to cart. Okay, I think is function. Save it, reload. Here is your cart with product. Okay, second, if I click on checkout, it's working order place, but we need something more. We need a redirect to a new view blade file, which will save our user's address, like a name, email address, street number, city, everything. Then we will say COD option and payment gateway, everything, and click order place. So for that, let me create a new view inside your views folder. Go to your resources and view, new file, checkout.blade.php. Okay, here is I'll shift this to front. Okay, move to front. I need inside the front. Here we will display data. First of all, go to your cart controller. Here you are directly order placing, but stop here. It's return to checkout new blade, return view front dot your checkout and your blade name with data of your cart. That's fine, same like cart atom. Okay, semicolon, save it, reload, click on checkout, and here we can check it's not order placing, just output of your product which we added. Let me add one or two more product. Vegetables, add to bag. Now fruit, grapes, add to bag, click on checkout. Here is your three is array data. So you will do it, go to cart index file, copy all data, place here. Okay, reload. Here is your checkout. Everything will be fine on checkout, same like our cart page. Just few things will be changed, like if we can't change the quantity on checkout. Second, it will highlight the billing as shipping because we need to insert form here, and then checkout we will write here place order. Okay, that's nice. Just first of highlight this point. For that you will see here is your four tabs. Black box is highlighted, so make it first of all black from white, and arrow put here, arrow down, and put the white for first. Now reload. Here is the cart, is cart highlighted. Checkout is billing and shipping. Now you will see I minimize this row, and here insert this new row. We will say form will here, our form action will be it's empty for now. I have not route for this. A method will be post. Yeah, method will be post. Our form here we will say fill billing address. So here we will show our address, that will be save our addresses. Okay, but before that we are checkout function inside our cart. We don't need this. Actually we want a checkout controller. Okay, so for that here you will say php artisan make controller checkout controller. Checkout controller is successfully done. Inside here is checkout controller. Create here function with this return. Okay, public function index here. Let's check out and change this where you are redirecting to cart controller. While user click on checkout, just set checkout controller and function is index. So now you don't need this function. Delete, save it. Same class app is not found. I think I have to use the header, use app. Cart not found, so use cart. Reload. Okay, here is your checkout. Let me test. Is cart, click checkout. Okay, inside your now you don't need to open this cart controller. Here you have checkout button. Okay, here you will say place order, and you don't need I think this button. Okay, bill will be same. Place order is final button, it will be place the order. Okay, and you don't need to show the quantity update, so don't need to add this, just delete it. And this span also. Okay, that's okay. I think I can show the quantity simply. not Xbox. Okay. Okay, 3, 1, 2. You not write to add here. Okay, and coupon. No need to coupon here also. Okay. That's fine. Now you will add a form here. Okay. That we will cover in the next part. I suggest please crack the updated code from my GitHub. Here is a URL of my GitHub, and you know, is here is a repo for this project. Just check the updated code. Okay, I will update after the video. Okay, thank you.